let's have them.
Just descend. Hop over, hang on to this, drop. Now let's go parkour. What's another good spot? What's another good spot? I got to bring a chest harness. Yeah. Before we get too far. Oh shit! I just won't grab that. Oh shit.
Spots I was talking about over there where we hop onto the thing.
Shit.
Yeah. Yeah, probably.
Is it even recording?
Do it look like it's recording? Do it look like it's recording? Is it counting down? It is. Alright, let's go.
Allergy, man.
Go for it, Holmes! Thank you. should just go on to the other side of it. Just walk across over there and see what's over this side. Didn't have all this bird doo-doo. Oh, this is the gap that y'all was doing?
Yep.
That looks so nasty. Y'all like... What the hell, bro?
Right there, bro.
Think there's alligators up in here? Probably koi fish down there and stuff. Cause this, by my house and by them creeks going down to South Hills, there's some big koi fish up in there. Yeah, I didn't even think they existed in Texas or the United States, period.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Jumping this hole for $500?
Heck yeah. Real quick. Use all the freaking
hot water, nigga.
Yeah.
Steaming hot water.
Make that boy into a sauna.
And I just like this area, bro. The whole area around here.
Yeah. But if I had spray paint. Dude, graffiti is so freaking cool to me. It's like one of the best type of art styles ever.
You need to take this whole up with bars, bro. And like, yo shit, and nigga, I swear, bro.
I totally do that, bro. I'm gonna do that in my school. I'm gonna get on the roof, I'm gonna just like use a Sharpie.
Yeah.
And just tag that boy up there.
Be like, did you make this up?
Oh, shit, they're not even moving.
They cool, bro.
I kinda wanna pet them, but remember they be hissing.
Yeah.
Okay. We should have brought some bread for these niggas.
Hell yeah. They cool.
Straight chillin'. Quack, quack, quack. You sound like the penguin. That makes no sense to me.
What?
The penguin making duck noises.
He was making duck noises?
Yeah. On one of the old ones.
Oh, he was real ugly and he actually had claws?
Yeah. Bird doo-doo.
I guess that's one lady.
That's what I'm saying.
Wing Street, man.
So tough. Now I am.
Thank you.
So we go. Yeah. Go before I turn green. Mother Nature and Bambi. Boy.